Hey, I'm Greg Joujon-Roche. How are you? I want to show you three exercises that will just do it all. This is our trunk, right? Our stomach, our obliques, our lower back. Let me give you three exercises that will address all of them. Knock them all out. First one is called an accordion crunch. Here's what you do. Come on back. Lie on down. Take your thumbs, stick them in your ears, literally. You don't want to interlace your fingers behind your neck, okay? Just keep them really loose around the side of your head. You want to go all the way open with your elbows, and you're going to come all the way up and touch your knees. Now, the lower part of your body is going to go just to perpendicular. You don't want to go too far back, or there's not enough for your upper body. You want to make this a 50-50 exercise. So I'm going to open up, and I'm going to crunch. Nice and relaxed, and crunch. This is tough. Make sure you don't arch your lower back. Make sure your chin stays nice and high. And woo, it will burn. Do as many as you can. Don't worry about counting. If you're caught up in counting, do 30. This will knock out your whole stomach in a single punch. This is tough. Nice and smooth, nice and graceful, but squeeze that belly. Not your neck, not your lower back, but your belly. We'll do five more, okay? One, two, three, four, and that last one, let's go ahead and stick and squeeze. Woo! Ha! Accordion crunch, it should burn like crazy. All right, we're gonna go right into our next one. This is for your obliques. Very basic, it's from the yoga world. It's called a side bridge. Be real careful. Put your elbow point down, wrist down, hands flat. Nice straight line. Very carefully come off the ground. My lower body, ankle is on ankle, okay? Now, we're kind of, our body, our human body, we're kind of like a stapler. We're not really meant to go this way. So really be aware of your knees and your neck. This is all for up here. If this feels uncomfortable, unstable, use the other hand for balance, okay? Make this a graceful exercise. Get into this. But if you're in pretty good shape, you're feeling good, let's go. Here's what you do. You come all the way down, touching your hip almost to the ground, stretching that oblique, and you tuck it and squeeze it for lift. All the way down, and squeeze. Definitely a power move, and squeeze. I almost open my hands up a little bit, and then I squeeze it. 10 of these, okay? Squeeze, call that 8, and 9. And on the final one, here we go. Squeeze up and extend, okay? Hold as long as you can. Breathe, and woo, it is burning. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze, reach, squeeze. Whew. Take a break and breathe. Obviously, you do the other side. Let's knock out 10 real quick. If you're gonna do it, I'm gonna do it, right? I'm right here with you. So straight line, nice and easy. Line your ankles up, smooth, with your muscles, not your back, not your neck. Come off that ground, okay? Down, and one, two, really feel it, three, four, five, keep going, six, woo, seven, eight, two more, squeeze, nine, here we go, lights, camera, action, extend. You want to keep extending. Don't sag down. Always extend. All the way up. Tuck your sides in. Squeeze your butt. Woo! That is a killer, you guys. Wow. So accordion crunches, side bridge. Now we're going to end with a superhero. What this does, it works your lower back, works your butt. Okay? It seems simple, but it's not. Be real careful. Pretend you're flying in the air. Let your body settle. And then carefully, come up. In your mind, picture everything's off the ground but your belly button, okay? Come up off that ground. Don't hyperextend your neck. Don't hyperextend your back. Just lift and squeeze. I'm not locked out, right? But I'm squeezed out. Everything is flexing and you want to hold. You might want to go back. Shoot in the air. I'm a superhero. I'm flying. Come back around. Around and just stay here as long as you can. It's called constant flexion. I'll repeat that. It's called constant flexion. It's incredible to strengthen your lower back, your core, your butt, even your shoulders. I feel this in my arms. And carefully come down, take a breath, and come up slowly. Your back has been engaged for a good 30 seconds, so be nice, be kind, okay? And you're done. Now, try to repeat this cycle 3 times, and you'll feel great. Do it twice a week, do it 3 times a week. Do as much as you can, and you'll be super strong and super fit. That's it. All the best in health.
All right, everyone, remember to subscribe. We want to hear from you. Remember to comment, and you're going to get all the information for what's coming up next.